It had better be. I've been so bored lately.
His awakening is near. Let tonight be the final chapter.
Vincent Valentine.
What's this?
Your phone. I retrieved it in calm. I've modified it slightly. Just dialed #VIN to contact my personal terminal directly. From this workstation, I can perform a synaptic net dive into almost any network system in Midgar. I may also be able to help guide you into deep ground. It's not what you think. By monitoring your movement, Dr. Crescent's data fragments are restored within me. I'm simply providing this service for my own benefit.
I didn't say anything.
Anyway, my resources here are limited. Do not expect too much.
I'm counting on you, Shulk.
It's just, I've never actually been counted on by anyone before. Never mind.
Well then, can I count on you to keep an eye on the airship while we're away as well?
Huh?
I have already witnessed your strength and skill once. This is war, and we have to be ready for anything. Your assistance would be of great help.
My assistance?
Exactly.
Commissioner!
Ah, excuse me. Vincent, I will see you again before deployment. And Shulk, remember, I'm counting on you.
Fighting for.
Is it? Go!
See you boys later!
Second squad away. Secondary squad, prepare for drop. Transmission with Bay 9 lost. Damage to the Shera minimal.
Damn! They're gonna pay for that.
What do you think you're doing? You have landed several clicks off your target destination. However, considering the location of the enemy, this could work to your advantage. Head for the central complex and locate a means of reaching the top level. You will only be able to enter Deep Ground from the upper platform. I'll contact you again. Shulk out.
Move out! our landing point.
This looks like the old Sector 7 slums. A train graveyard.
Yes, it does.
Oh. Sir, I've received a radio transmission reporting the remaining air squads have reached the upper level plates and joined the ground forces.
Fine.
Sir? Requesting permission to accompany you until we've reached the complex.
Do as you wish.
Sir! Thank you, sir! You know, I was born in Midgar. My brother and I used to play here all the time. My mom didn't approve, though. After she died, my brother joined a Shinra resistance group, but was killed when the plate fell and... I can't believe this place is still here.
Lieutenant! Soldiers! The enemy's almost here! Take that and that!